Oh my god.
Trail off the left and trail to the right. I don't think that's the main entrance, but it looks like an entrance.
Well, it certainly does look like an entrance to Sleep Mine. It's the crap on top that I'm worried about. Not getting in there. That looks so cool. Wow, that is ginormous. Oh. What have you found?
Cave.
You found a proper cave?
I don't think that's the entrance though, but it could be right under
it. Oh wow.
That is a cave and a half, boy.
That goes deep. I mean, really deep. Chuck a glow stick down.
Just be careful that rock out of that.
Yeah.
Do we chuck one third so you actually see it?
Yeah. Thank you.
Huh?
That does not look like the way.
Like, wait, on that corner there, and then follow that down, maybe?
I don't know, that looks well steeper than this bit.
But where do you go from here?
A step there. And then another step.
Alright.
Glow stick down there. Yeah, there are steps.
You're going to try and get low because that's slippery as crap. Yeah. Our bag's gonna come off, we have to come off here. That's pretty cool. Holy moly. That is just wow, isn't it? Cavern of Lost Souls. So we're going to get in this and sail across the cavern. What's that?
What?
Deep. That is really deep. Jesus. That's mad. Yeah, that's a death trap as well, all that rust. Like razor blades.
Well, not in that. Oh.
Yeah, that blue car. I don't like that. It's like, it could just slip, couldn't it?